Good afternoon, everyone. In this activity, we need to design our own lighthouse by using the app Same Space. It is a challenge for us because we haven't seen lighthouse in the real life. But also because of this reason, we can create our own special lighthouse, what we think it looks like and how this lighthouse works. There is no restriction when you're using this app. In the whole process of this activity, we are extremely excited and I think I have hooked on it. I had a sense of accomplishment when I finished my product. I never feel frustrated when I'm using this app because there are no model answers but only some tips. As I said, you will feel totally free because there are no restrictions. I had a special experience because I could use the components that Same Space gave me and use them to make my product with my program designer in the tablet. I think you will actually love it when you have your first try. But there are some shortcomings on this app. The sensor of the app cannot sense the components quickly. We need to use at least 5 to 10 minutes to pair up with the tablet. I suggest the same factory to add some chips on each component to make it easier to connect. Another shortcoming is that the components are too easy to break down. The surface of the components are too smooth. We cannot hold it stably. I suggest the same factory to use some rough materials to replace the smooth surface. Although there are some shortcomings, Same Space is also a good app for you all. You will say it is a fantastic experience after you have used it. And I think Same Factory will solve those problems as quick as possible. If you are interested in STEM, you are lucky. What's in front of you can absolutely arouse your interest towards programming. So use it, try it. And I think nobody would want to lose this chance. Next, I will pass the mic to my next students.